Hey, good morning. It's time for your weekly kick. Today I want to start with a question. What is the most important decision you've made within the last week? Seriously, what's the most important decision you've made within the last week? I bet it's not the big decision that you thought it was. Here's what I mean. I've got a great big bolt here, and I've got a nut that's partially threaded just on to the end of the bolt. This illustrates really well what leadership is like, what life is like, and what the decisions we make every day are like. Here's what happens. When we're trying to tighten this nut onto this bolt, we don't do one big twist or one big turn with a wrench and it's tight all the way down. Nope. It's quarter turn by quarter turn by quarter turn. And before you know it, you start to pick up some speed and you build some momentum. And as you can see, that nut almost seems to go down on its own a little bit. It gets easier and easier as I do more of those quarter turns. That's what I want to talk about this morning. You know what? We often look at the big decisions we make as the life-changing ones. You know, I'll just put this down here before I hurt myself. But we look at the big decisions, and this is when I changed my life. This is when everything changed for me. This is when everything changed in my leadership. If only I could make this decision or have this event happen, everything would be good. The reality is, success in our careers, in our leadership, in our personal lives is made up of small decisions that we make every day. They build on each other. Here's what I mean. If I decide today to get up 30 minutes earlier than normal, spend some time reading and learning, take some time to go over my day and see what's coming, it's going to make a huge difference in how the rest of my day goes. It's a small decision. What if I decide to stay 15 minutes later at the end of the day and put a little bit more work than I did yesterday? What about instead of getting high or getting drunk during the evening or on a weekend, I take that time to learn. I take that time to be productive. I take that time to invest in somebody else in a productive way, in a way that's going to help them and in a way that's going to help me. What about if we make some small decisions that make a big difference in our lives long term? That's often what we miss. Leadership is not about those big, fancy, huge decisions that make all the difference all at once. No, it's the small decisions we make every day. How am I going to respond to this frustration today? How am I going to model my values? How am I going to model my company's values today in this situation? Might be a small decision, might be a small situation, but it will build on the decisions that I made yesterday. And the decisions that I make tomorrow are going to build on my decision today. In Canada right now, there's a huge debate. Well, it's over now, but there was about should marijuana be legalized or not. Maybe we're asking the wrong question. Maybe the question we need to be asking has to do with what I'm talking about today. What's the best decision we could make as individuals? I had the opportunity to listen to an interview of the man who invented Quest Nutrition. And he put it this way. He said, you know what? Well, what this guy did, we'll give you some background story on him first. He invented a new kind of protein bar and a number of different supplements. He ended up selling his company. He was in his 30s when he sold it for $400 million. He did well financially by anybody's estimate. So when they were interviewing him, he said, I never tried pot. I never tried smoking it till I was 30. I tried it once. It made my head foggy. I was sluggish. I couldn't think straight. And I wasn't as good as I was when I was sober. He said, I've never used it since, and I never will again. He said, I want to be agile in my thinking. I want to be quick in my thinking. I want to be able to take advantage of the opportunities that come my way. Maybe we can learn from this. The small decisions like that add up and help get us to where we really want to be. I can make bad small decisions or decisions that are maybe not the best for me today, and there'll be little fallout. But I make enough of those decisions over the course of a month, 2 months, a year, 10 years, and all of a sudden it affects me in some dramatic ways. The challenge today that I want to lay out for us as leaders is make those quarter turn decisions this way, the way that's going to take us to where we want to go, not this way, where we don't want to go. Make the small decisions today that are going to take you where you want to go. Have a great day, and we'll see you next week.